Taiwanese, my mother tongue, and it's called a wordless flower. And it's interesting because it shows the Taiwanese way of expressing our feelings. It's always very subtle, like a wordless flower. It blossoms quietly and it stays beautiful quietly. And when we describe our heartbreak, we ask, oh, have you heard that the petals have fallen to the ground? And did you notice what was shattered was my heart? Something like that.
Thank you.